Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another The Alchemist Code Global video. So let's continue the item world. Floor 51. Let's see how far can I go today. Yeah. In around 20 or 30 minutes. Let's see how far can I go. Most likely only until floor 70 though today. But let's see if I can go more than that. Still with the same setup as previous. Okay. Secret, YOLO, always YOLO because the agility is too high. Okay, normal mobs. None of these can do ailments. Maybe what I need is more something like super far range attackers rather than to use Zion like this. Maybe, yeah. Mika and Zion, they didn't even do anything. Oh well, Zion already attacked once though. Go Zion, finish it. Okay. Okay. So maybe I can try to bring Seda for this because the enemies are Thunder, right? Okay. This will do. Okay. Seida's attack range is super duper far. I really like it. What? Sleep? But it's okay, my Seida still can attack super duper far enemy. And these enemies are still fairly weak. Still can win one hit KO them easily. Okay. So I think to use Seida is a right decision because she can attack super duper far enemies. Okay, floor 53 now. Okay, Seida! Super duper far! Phantom Rain! Why not vaccine Elizabeth? They sing fear, really? My Nika cannot attack. Okay, Seida will finish it. Okay, there you go. Okay. Light enemies. I like Seida because of her attack range is super duper far compared to the other rangers. And the AoE is also nice. Oh, cannot kill the yellow rats. Okay. Get nice vaccine. Go Siegfried. Shining. Seida cannot kill that rat, really? Alright. Okay, 55. Still with auto. Sinister's gaze, yay. Whoa, super far, but cannot kill that rat. Too bad. Go, Seida. Cannot one hit KO that. Mom, no. But okay, Siegfried can do it. Okay. Now 56. Oh, go. I pressed the wrong button just now. Almost cleared my setup. Go, Seida. Okay. Nice vaccine. Sleep. Really? Okay, Gilgamesh. Kill both. Nice. Seida, finish it. Okay. Well, 100 floor is truly a lot, especially if you want to do it like all in one go. It's so time consuming. Dark now. Okay, those thieves and mushrooms could be dangerous for the elements. One damage to the mushroom. Whoa! Very far Sinister's gaze! Okay, vaccine all, that's nice. Okay. That mushroom didn't do anything. Suspicious. Okay. Very nice rewards from this item world. Really like it. 58 now. Already 10 minutes. Okay. So maybe only up to floor 70 this time. Nice, Seida. Okay, nice Gilgamesh. Why not vaccine? Okay. So what? One enemy left. That's the last one. Okay. Well, this one is much easier than the normal Feather. Usually on the normal Feather, starting floor 50, you should start to do it manually or semi-auto. Dark again. Okay, nice. Kill the thief. Ooh, that metal rattan seems tough. Quadruple kill. One enemy left already. That's really fast. There you go. What? Back then, I started the game when this Gaia collaboration starts, and I still remember that this tower was a little bit difficult because I don't have enough units that time. I didn't have enough good units at that time, so it was quite hard for me. But if you already have decent units like this, it's supposed to be not that difficult at all. Vaccine? Okay. Chihaya! Samurai! Really? Okay, finish them all, Seda. Oh, Chihaya is fire. Okay. There you go. Okay, 50 shards. That gear is very good, by the way. You can either only craft one, or you can craft more than one. I mean, if you craft more than one, you have to use silver shards and gold shards for it. Okay. If you only craft one of that special gear, you can make it 5 stars without spending any silver or gold shards. Yeah, so if you want to make more than one, you might want to use silver shards and gold shards. One enemy left. There you go. Still very easy. 62. Water. Yeah, I still remember at that time when I played this tower in my Japan account for the first time, the only status element's negation unit was Carol and Usalia. So yeah, if one of those getting killed, I will get trouble basically. One enemy left. Okay. Sixty-three win. So let's replace Gilgamesh with something else. Maybe Setsuna. Win. Should have used fire unit, but it's okay. Setsuna is fine.
Oh, について来れるか。排除させて。
おしゃべりは終わりよ。始めましょう。
ガキギギ損傷度合い98100。
よし、ごめんね。
オルモラテ。Nice vaccine. Okay, two enemies left. Venom Rain. Seda is so good, loving it.64. Okay, let's stay with Setsuna. Whoa, that is Red Magnus right there.
Ore no ugoki ni tsuite korelu ka? Haijo sa.
Oshaberi wa owari yo. Tenge no michi.
Wow, Red Magnus so tough. Okay, nice vaccine. Whoa. That's painful. I need to heal my Setsuna. Okay, nice base effect.Okay. Didn't even have the chance to heal Setsuna. Let's just use Gilgamesh instead of Setsuna. He is much better.Okay, let's go.Oh, that is an enemy right there. Didn't see it. Okay. Nice. Vaccine? Alright. Okay.Okay, go Seda. Okay, nice. One enemy left. The enemy is too far. Go Seda. Maybe still too far.Gilgamesh is the one who will finish that enemy. Yes, okay. One hundred gem. That's nice, 100 gem. Thunder.Okay, that bug could be annoying. Okay, nice. Vaccine. Okay, nice. Go see that. Nice.Immobilizing. Okay. Good job. Go Elizabeth. Nice. It seems that Siegfried is going to finish them all. Yeah, Siegfried is the one. Woo! It was not one hit KO. That's surprising. Okay, I think I need to heal my Siegfried. Vaccine for all. Oh, cannot. Cursed Crit. Neika will get hit, I think, by that jumping buff. 55 damage. Okay, once again, didn't have the chance to heal. I wanted to heal my Siegfried, actually. Okay, let's heal him on the next round. Dark. Okay. Let's heal. Oh, not enough range. Okay then, vaccine. Auto. What? Why not vaccine? Okay, Siegfried, go back. Stand by. Heal. Auto again. Okay. Seda, so good. Well, if you don't have Seda, you can use Ryle. Ryle is a free unit. Okay. Gilgamesh. Okay. Finish. Okay, floor 70. Let's make it as the last one in this video. It's already 25 minutes. Okay.
俺の動きについてこれるか排除させて
兄様おしゃべりは終わりよ
兄様
天へ始めましょう
貴様が相手ならならばすか
Wow, they are quite tough this time. Really? My Seida got stopped. That's quite painful. A nice one, fire sword. Okay, Elizabeth heal. Normally the AI won't heal, so I just heal manually. Wow, they are tougher now. So the real challenge starts at this floor. Wow, they are surely tough. If I didn't heal my Gilgamesh, he died already. Okay, let's heal Gilgamesh first before I kill the enemy. Oh, it stopped already. Okay. Okay, finally, something that I didn't auto battle. That's nice. And yeah, to close this video, let's do the one gem gear summon. And let's hope for Usalia's gear. Yesterday's pool, it was all blue, by the way. Woo, yellow! Okay, Usalia's gear piece. Come on. Nope. More chance weapon. Okay, so that's all for today's video. Item world floor 51 to 70, and then one gem gear summon for the daily part. And yeah, the 6-step banner is here. It is back, 500 gem, but I don't think I will do it because the best I can get from this is only soul shards that eventually I can farm them anyway, so yeah. And yeah, by the way, it is 600 gems, not 500. Okay, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.